afternoon and welcome to Central Baptist Church for our concert in the vestibule, sponsored by the Arnold Music Fund of our church. We're excited to welcome these five wonderful musicians for an afternoon of sacred music, and we're very excited to welcome all of you to Central Baptist Church and to this new addition to our facility. Let me tell you, first of all, that our pastor is here. Matt Sapp is right here. And my name is Ann Cronick. I'm the minister of music here. And Julia Huster, our organist, is here somewhere. She's standing up there by her husband. So we welcome some of our staff here today, too. This new facility, this area, the vestibule, connects our new fellowship hall that's in this area with our older church sanctuary and our educational space that's on this side. And above the fellowship hall there, along this bridge, this corridor, is the youth space in that area. So this is our new addition. If you need the restrooms today, they're on this back hallway. If you're sitting on this side, you may get to them by going through the fellowship hall along to the back corridor. And if you're on this side, they're very close to you, just right there. We hope to have ongoing concerts in this vestibule area here, as well as in our sanctuary. As a part of our recent expansion in this new area, we do have a newly installed Schantz organ in our sanctuary. And someone came in this morning just now and said, "Oh, I want to hear the organ." That will be for another concert in the spring. We have two organ concerts scheduled in the spring, so you'll just have to come back to enjoy our organ. God has richly blessed us here at Central Baptist, and we hope to share more music with our community. The floral arrangement today is given by Mrs. Patsy Mullen in memory of her husband, Dr. Don Mullen. Special thanks to Rusty Wilson, who's sitting right here to my left. He coordinated our personnel today, and I will let him share with you their names or introduce them and then share with you our program today. Thank you, Rusty, and welcome to all.
Thank you to Ann for suggesting we put this together, and thank you for being here on such a beautiful day. I know there's a lot of options to do on a very pretty October Sunday afternoon, so we appreciate the fact you chose to spend your afternoon with us. When Ann contacted me and asked me to put together a woodwind quintet, I thought of these people immediately. They're my friends, in some cases colleagues as well. And one of them happens to be one of my former band directors, which I'll get to that in just a minute. On flute today is Bethany Lutart-Roth. She has played here at Central before, because I haven't played with her here. I'm Rusty Wilson, oboe. Clarinet, Kenneth Beard, who was my band director when I was in 10th grade at Forest Park High School. And French horn, Katie Magley. Katie and I used to play in a quintet together years ago until we all became all spread out all over Atlanta. It just wasn't practical to meet anymore. And on bassoon, George Kachinko from Carrollton, used to work for music and arts in Peachtree City. Used to call on me frequently when I was the band director at Lee Middle School. Our program this afternoon is just about all traditional hymns. You should probably recognize all of them. After Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing, we're going to have like a 5-minute intermission. Please don't totally leave, and don't go too far or anything like that if you need. It's only just a 5-minute break for us to swab out our instruments and save our lips for a few minutes as well. So other than that, that's our program today. Thank you once again for being here. We appreciate it, and we look forward to providing some music for you. So thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
away your last selection. They're all your piece. I would like to take this time to express our deep appreciation to these five wonderful musicians, to Bethany, Rusty, Katie, George, and Kenny, for coming today. It's really a pleasure to have you here. And it's a pleasure to have all of you here today. If you would like a brief tour of our facility or to see the new areas, one of our choir members will be out in the lobby area to assist you and direct you. And also, if you would please take a favor for your attendance today, it will be out on the table in the lobby area just past Ray, right there. And again, thank you for being here. It's been a pleasure and a good afternoon to you.